The House of Delegates will discuss the state budget, which includes increased education funding, about $320 million for the next fiscal year to begin supporting recommendations from a state commission on education. The budget has funds for all-day pre-K for 4-year-olds and commits to making 3-year-olds a part of the state's pre-K system.